Hey guys, so tonight I'm gonna show you how to make Ulmo of the Valar into funko form. I am using this. Don't like the sound of that. I am using this discarded Aquaman funko because I guess I'm serious getting a King Triton vibes off him. So let's see how this works.